These superstars seem eager to go after each other, and in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
No telling what these competitors are capable of. They'll go to any brutal lengths to win.
I'm just glad we have EMTs standing by.
Back suplex on the apron, effectively using the knee. Delivered into the barricade.
Side headlock applied. Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Ooh, well measured.
Ooh, ruthless striking.
Makes him pay with a counter.
Wicked kick to the face.
And proving a bit slippery for them there.
Oh my God, a DDT!
Spiked him.
Launch out to the outside.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Incoming!
Clothesline.
Byron, a match like this is when we see how merciless someone can be. What will this come down to?
This is about who can weather the storm. A superstar can attack at will here. Everything is a weapon. That is what makes this so dangerous. It's anything goes.
There are no limits here, and it can be chilling to see the lengths someone's willing to go to destroy another human being. By chilling, I mean beautiful.
On to the back of the neck.
Reigns establishing the upper hand.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman now.
Abandoned.
into the ring now. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Another reversal. Eye for an eye here. Kick lands.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Big time escape right there.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Oh, here comes the back of the neck. Reigns really having his way right here.
Roman seems tapped into his endless reserve of strength.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
Shaky at best now.
At this point, perched up top.
Almost lost her balance, but regained it.
Nobody hung on that.
He skirts around it.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Russian leg sweep. His beating heart will not be stopped.
And this one continues. The big dog is going to have to fight even harder to score the win. The big dog is unleashed.
Reigns is picking up steam.
Had an answer for the big dog.
Maybe he's found a new source of aggression about the back row.
Gosh, what a match.
This match may be nearing its limit.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
He switches it back around.
Slips out of the way.
Catches a kick to the face.
Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
And he's now in a discouraging spot. He'll need to maintain that aggression.
He got whipped into that corner. He's back into the ring.
Drop.
two behind it.
Nicely done.
Well scattered reversal there.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want.
Oh, right to the ropes.
And he's just become merciless here.
This is what he feeds off of.
He's looking for yet another exclamation.
A rolling cover.
That is what it takes to topple Reigns.
The cover.
One, two,
three.
A kick out, and Reigns is still in this.
The big dog still has some fight left.
That was the best weapon in the arsenal, but it wasn't enough to produce an end result.
Reciprocating the initial reversal. Sequence of reversals there.
I am feeling a titanic shift roaring through this crowd right now.
Well, you're not the only one, Saxton. It's all coming to a head now.
Re-entering the ring now.
Right across the face.
Looking wobbly in the corner.
Reigns had that scouted.
Smashing the jaw.
Deliver three times the action, and that one was no exception. Take a look.
Here is your winner and new undisputed champion, CM Punk.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.